the lack of rain while looting the body.
Focus up, boy!
No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Atreus, to me.
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it, right?
No, we will fight it.
Why?
Because you are frightened of it. Strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement. Inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back.
Read it.
Sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
You lost the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
I think you got him.
Ha! What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside, and well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Oh, there. Got another favor to ask you two.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal Anvari. Meet me at the Lawnsoother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed? Pull the ring off Anvari's hand at the Velander mines. Feller was always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see? Just the sound of his hammer flattening metal were enough to stoke my fires all blissful. Shit, you better clear out before I get all frisky. That's it? Now you're talking. You hitting the road or chewing the fat?